A big thank you to 3D Connection for sponsoring this video and allowing us to use this revolutionary 3D mouse, with which all the shots were made. We chose to use this recent model, which is the spacemouse Pro Wireless. We'll put the link in the description, and right now for all students you can get 20% off almost the entire range. And how about we do a little behind the scenes video to explain how it works. You just need to download the 3D Connection plugin via the Epic Games Launcher. Then install the plugin on your engine, and all you have to do is activate it in your editor afterward. Know that setting it up and configuring it with your favorite 3D software only takes a few seconds. The 3DXWare driver allows you to configure almost everything from the buttons to the sensitivity of each axis of the 3D mouse. I had heard a lot of great feedback about this mouse, but honestly, I didn't expect that much. With its 6 axes, you have total freedom and control over it. Obviously, besides viewport navigation in the editor, you can also use it to animate your camera. And as I told you, that's what I did for this short film with our friend CactoPistola. To do this, I used the Take Recorder, which allows you to record almost all the actors in your viewports and save everything in the form of a sequencer. After putting your camera in your scene, you just need to add it here and start recording. Then it's up to you to create your best shots. I hope you enjoyed this new adventure of CactoPistola and all the animation in it. Thanks again to 3D Connection, and see you next week for a new video. Ciao!